Hi everyone, I'm integrative medicine doctor Chang-Kil Yoo. Let me tell you about 10 principles of diet for rheumatoid arthritis and autoimmune disease. 9. Beware of caffeine, especially coffee. You should not drink coffee. Now let me tell you the reason. The reason caffeine and coffee is not good to rheumatoid disease is because they contract blood vessels. If blood vessels contract, it causes the blood vessels to maintain a state of tension, and this leads to decline of peripheral blood circulation. This means your hands and feet will get cold eventually. Because of lack of blood circulation, then in the case of rheumatoid arthritis, which is a disease that makes your joint of hand and feet hurt, will get worse. And coffee makes the progression speed of osteoporosis much faster. And people who often drink coffee and caffeine pee often. They often go pee during nighttime. If you drink coffee, you cannot sleep eventually, and you cannot go through deep sleep. Those who have autoimmune disease like rheumatoid arthritis or lupus must quit drinking coffee. 10 principles of diet for rheumatoid arthritis and autoimmune disease. Please keep in mind. Number 9. Beware of caffeine, especially coffee. Thanks for watching my videos. This has been Integrative Medicine Doctor Chang-Kil Yoo.